everybody. My name is Zohir Chaudhary, and today's topic is essentially defining environmental health. So let's go over some definitions of environmental health from various institutions. So according to the WHO, environmental health comprises those aspects of human health, including quality of life, that are determined by physical, chemical, biological, social, and psychosocial factors in the environment. It also refers to the theory and practice of assessing, correcting, controlling, and preventing those factors in the environment that can potentially affect adversely the health of present and future generations. The next definition that we'll quickly go over is the one provided by the Agency for Toxic Substances and Disease Registry, also known as ATSDR. According to ATSDR, environmental health is the branch of public health that protects against the effects of environmental hazards that can adversely affect health or the ecological balances essential to human health and environmental quality. The next definition is provided by the European Charter on Environment and Health. According to them, environmental health includes both the direct pathological effects of chemicals, radiation, and some biological agents, and the effects, often indirect, on health and well-being of the broad physical, psychological, social, and aesthetic environment, which includes housing, urban development, land use, and transport. And last, we'll go over the National Association of City County Health Officials. According to them, environmental health focuses on the health interrelationships between people and their environment, promotes human health and well-being, and fosters a safe and healthful environment. If you look at all of these definitions, you'll quickly see that there are some common pattern about what environmental health is about. Historically, origins of environmental health, essentially at the ancient level, indoor air pollution has been going on for a very long time, such as those produced by indoor fire, and challenges from water quality, sanitation, and hygiene, also known as WASH, they've also been going on for a very long time. During the Industrial Revolution, some of these challenges were intensified. Ambient air pollution got added. Urban challenges also got added. And recently, we have modern challenges such as those produced by toxic chemicals and radiation. However, environmental health has been improving life expectancy no matter what. For example, for disposing sewage in here from windows, right now we have sewage municipal sewage system. From contaminated sources to treated potable water, this is another example of environmental health. All right, so that's all.